Well, 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 everybody. Welcome to day number 20 of 30 Days of Tags. Five questions, I shall answer. Question number one, are you messy or organized? A little bit of both. Some days I am organized, other days I am messy. But 99% of the time I am messy, not organized. Number two, what's your favorite dessert? Can be anything, ice cream, cake, cookies, pie. I like all desserts. What do you listen to music? What do you use to listen to music? The radio on 740.com if you want to check it out, but that's the station I listen to. I think it's .com, yeah. How do you keep up to date with the news? I don't really, except reading the newspaper. That's what I usually do. Read the newspaper every day, but hardly anything in the paper interests me anyway. And the last and final question is, if you could try out any job for a week, what job would you choose by? What job would I choose by? A mattress tester. In other words, just lie on the mattress and see if it's comfortable or not. Anyway, and if you look up in Google, I believe there is such a site or tell you what they are. I have no idea, but I'm quite sure that there is a market of that, of people trying out mattresses before they ship them to the store. Anyway, those are my answers to this tag. See you tomorrow on day 21.